All right, everyone. So a few people have asked about getting malware off of their Macs. This is something that basically gets attached to your Mac, causes Safari, Chrome, Firefox, whatever browser you got to basically show you random ads that shouldn't be there, or you know, take over your search engine, or even take over the whole browser so that it's popping up with all sorts of ads you don't want. There's a few options out there for getting rid of them. I'm going to show you my favorite, the one that's easiest to use and totally free. It's a little program called Adware Medic, and you just install it, run it, and it gets rid of all the malware. Malware is a little different than viruses. We're not getting into viruses on this. That's pretty rare on a Mac, but malware is something that just attaches usually just to a browser or another program and causes issues with that. The program we're going to be downloading is called Adware Medic. And if you Google search that, the first result is going to be exactly what we want, which is Adware Medic. Please only download this from adwaremedic.com. Please do not download this from any of the other sites that have it, as they could potentially have malware on it because someone modified the program. So again, this is the website you want. AdwareMedic.com should look something like this. Now, I have noticed that some people have gone to this site and it will not let them download it, or it won't let them go to the site because the malware that they have knows about this and doesn't want them to do it. If that happens, just go to a different computer, download it, use a USB drive to move it over to this computer and install it. I'm going to go ahead and hit download here. And hopefully it's going to download. There we go. Okay, maybe not. Let's try it again. There we go. I had to click it twice. So now it's downloading, and we're going to close out of Safari here. In order to run Adware Medic, you do have to have Safari, Firefox, Chrome, whatever browser you have closed. So go ahead and close those if they're open. We're going to install it first, which is extremely easy, just like most things installed on the Mac. I'm just going to be merely dragging it and dropping it into the Applications folder. So we'll let it open here. It pops up, drag, drop into Applications. So that's going to move it over. As you can see down here and on the screen, it tells you how long it's going to take. Boom, it's done. X out of this. We're going to right-click on Adware Medic, eject Adware Medic. And we don't need this installer anymore, so we're going to dump it in the trash. Perfecto. And now we're going to go to Applications, and look at that, Adware Medic right there. Click on that. It's going to open up. It's going to ask you, are you sure you want to open this? Because, you know, it's downloaded from the internet. We are sure, because we know what this is. If for some reason it pops up with a gatekeeper question about how you can't install this because it's not from the App Store, you want to go over to System Preferences and turn off Gatekeeper. I actually have another video on how to do that. There's a bunch of others on YouTube, too. We're going to say not now for donations, but these guys are awesome. If they do solve your issue, please give this guy some money because he does all this for free, so it's pretty awesome. I'm going to hit not now, and here we go. And all you really have to do when this program opens is hit scan for adware. It's going to pop up with a little screen that just basically checks for a bunch of known adware. It says no adware found, we're good to go. The other message it might pop up with is that it found adware, and you're going to want to tell it, yes, please get rid of this stuff for me. We're going to hit OK. And just so you know, this updates automatically, but you can check for updates. He's pretty good about releasing updates, which is pretty awesome. We're going to close out of this. If for some reason it did find adware stuff and it removed it, it might ask you to restart the computer. Go ahead and do so. And it will move all of the stuff that it got rid of into your trash can. Go ahead and hit empty trash can after you're done running it, just to make sure you get rid of all that stuff, and that's it. It should get rid of any adware that you've got, and it should make your browser run a lot better, especially if it was plagued by some of that adware. Anyway, if you guys have any questions on this, please comment down below. I'm going to leave a link to adwaremedic.com so you know the correct website to go to in the description below. And if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask. Again, this guy is pretty awesome for making this program. So if you got an extra few bucks, donate to this guy so he can keep doing what he's doing and keep updating this so we can all stay safe. Thank you for watching the video. Go ahead and give me a like if I was able to help you out, and comment below with anything you got. Thanks again. Have a good day, guys. Bye.